back to Stacy Secret. I am not Stacy. Instead, today we are welcoming you to Stagey's beautiful tips. Stagey's beautiful tips. Why Stagey? Well, that's because my Slovenian grandmother always writes my name that way on my Christmas cards. S-T-E-C-E-J-I? Stagey. If you're Slovenian, it really rolls off the tongue. So today on Stagey's Beautiful Tips, we are going to do a teeth whitening in an organic way. It's a do-it-yourself, so you can try it at home, and we see if this stuff really works. So here we go. Time we go. There we go. Start filming. Organic teeth whitening is going to be very good. My teeth are going to be white like my hair. This do-it-yourself video, you will need turmeric. Nothing really is happening on my teeth. I don't think that for this video, this is going to be the good one that we use. Try to use organic turmeric. You are going to need a toothbrush. We're going to use this organic coconut oil. I have many uses for coconut oil. I wash my face with this coconut oil. I moisturize my whole body. I also use for putting in my hair. On a side note, if anybody out there does know how to get blush out of nice beautiful hair, comment below and let me know how do you get the blush out of hair, because I already made that mistake. Okay, so next you're going to need a small bowl to mix all of this in. All of a sudden my voice has changed. There we go. You can look up online different recipes. I'm just going to guesstimate, you know, so this is gonna be fun. So you take the bowl, you take the coconut oil. I figure mixing I will use fork. But I see now that I probably need the spoon. Put this into the bowl. Oh my, maybe I used too much. We find out together, right? Okay, so we take this and we just go la 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 la. Oh, messy, messy. I think it's supposed to be maybe a little chunkier. The only thing I can think to do is add more turmeric. I'll be right back. Luckily, we have lots of turmeric in my home. Because we make a lot of good food here. I am Slovenian, so that is in my blood. We are just going to add a little bit more. It is supposed to be a paste. Now let me tell you, I have made too much of the coconut oil. Oopsie doopsie. Okay, so we take the liquid, you see here, and I'm going to dip it. So just... It tastes really, really bad. You really want to scrub it in, right? Just get it all. It's so gross. Oh god, this is the worst idea. So you gotta leave it on your teeth for at least 3 minutes. So, let's start the timer because this is like brutal death. Okay, so I got some in my hair. Referring back to the question before, if you know how to get stuff out of wigs, if you could please comment below. That's not good, and we not tell Stacy about this secret. It's a secret, it's a Stacy secret. You understand? So now that the 3 minutes have passed, and this is the worst time that I have ever had in my life, I'm going to take my brush, and I'm going to wash this off my teeth by brushing it off first, because I think that will be a good idea. I am just going to go wash my mouth out with Listerine because this is awful taste. And I am back, and let me say that was not a very enjoyable experience for anyone. I apologize, I have a strong gag reflex. So, let's see the results. Honestly, it actually really worked. This is a very successful do-it-yourself. I will never do it again, but it actually works, and that's very good news for you to know at home. If you so wish to take the risk and try this, it is working, and just keep in mind, you may stain your hair. This is kind of downside of doing it, but you know, I do it for you. If you like beautiful tips with Steji, please give the video a thumbs up, as Stacy would say. Please leave your comments below if you've tried something like this before, or if you know other good tips that don't make you so gaggy and sicky. I hope you enjoy video. I had a good time making it, and I really hope to see you again on Do It Yourself Beautiful Tips with Steji. And remember, it's a secret for you and for me and for world. Let me just say that my old beauty tip of wearing the red lip really make your teeth white anyways. I don't know why you would do such crazy things. Crazy makeup people things, you know? And if you don't want to do the turmeric teeth organic coconut oil whitening, you can always just grab your favorite red lipstick and put that on, and you know, as long as your teeth aren't super yellow, it always makes them brighter. It can make really bright smiles. So that's my secret beautiful tip for if you don't want to try this, you can always just do a red lip and you look just as nice, you know. It's very good. It's very good. So now drink your wine, drink your coffee, and you will also have white teeth if you try this crazy gaggy thing that make you not feel very beautiful on camera, but is behind the scenes. I do it for you. I do it for you, okay? So, see you again next time. Enjoy, have fun, enjoy, and remember, it's a secret, okay? It's a little secret. This is an end of tip video secret. Okay, bye. Thank you.